Heart failure signs and symptoms to avoid. If you have heart failure, you may not have any symptoms, or the symptoms may range from mild to severe. Symptoms can be constant or can some go. Heart failure and heart failure symptoms are related to the changes that occur to your system and your heart and body, and the severity depends upon how weak your heart is. The symptoms can include: number one is congested lung. A weak heart causes fluid to come back into the lungs. This causes serious shortness of breath with exercise or difficult breathing at rest or when lying flat, or also cause a dry, hacking cough or wheezing. Number two is fluid and water retention. A weak heart pumps less blood to your kidney and causes fluid and water retention, resulting in swollen ankles, legs, and abdomen and weight gain. This can also cause an increased need to urinate during the night as your body attempts to get rid of this excess fluid. Bloating in your stomach may cause a loss of appetite or nausea. Number three is dizziness, fatigue, and weakness. Less blood to your major organs and muscle makes you feel tired and weak. Less blood to the brain can cause dizziness or confusion. Number four is rapid or irregular heartbeats. The heartbeat is faster to pump enough blood to the body. This can cause a fast or irregular heartbeat. Irregular heartbeats can also become more common as the heart weakens. Number five is shortness of breath while lying flat. People which have left heart failure may experience shortness of breath when lying flat. The person will start using two or three pillows to propel themselves while in the bed so that they can breathe easier. If the shortness of breath is more severe, the person may begin sleeping in the chair or recliner. Number six, fluid buildup and swelling. Because blood flow to the kidney is restricted and the kidney produces hormones that lead to salt and water retention. This causes swelling, also called edema, that occurs most often in the feet, ankles, and legs.